Hello, I am Jean Triot, proud owner of Chateau Gloria with my family. So Chateau Gloria is located on the left bank in Bordeaux area in Saint-Junat appellation. So this chateau has quite an uncommon story because it was created by my grandfather, Henri Martin, between the 30s and the 60s. So it has ever been in my family. So to create the vineyard, my grandfather bought the vines to Chateau around and mainly to classify growth. So even if the chateau is not classified, because it didn't exist when the classification was made in 1855, I'm not objective, but I would say the quality is not so far. So now we will talk about the 2019 vintage. So as usual with the year ending in 9, it will be a very high quality vintage. The weather was really good during the whole year and especially during the summer. So we had the opportunity to wait for the perfect ripeness for the berries. So we started the harvest for the Merlot the 23rd of September, and 1 week after we did the Cabernet Sauvignon. In Gloria, we got many things helping us to be really precise by the selection. For example, we got two lines of optical sorting. We got stainless steel vats with automatic pumping over machine included. So it was very useful to produce something very high quality. So we are very proud of this vintage. The blend this time is 55% Cabernet Sauvignon, 34% Merlot, 6% Cabernet Franc, and 5% Petit Verdot. The wine is aging in barrels with 40% new oak. If I have to sum up this vintage, I would say fruity style, charming style, and well balanced. I hope you like it, and please take care. Thank you.